Hello everyone, my name is Burcu Bilgin Ceylan. I'm going to present my study that is Bright Green Buildings as a Green Marketing Strategy. Increasing industrial activities with the Industrial Revolution and the increased consumption of limited natural resources have caused global problems as the buildings and the building industry cause significant damage to nature and natural resources. As a significant energy and resource user, the construction industry has a significant responsibility. Therefore, the concepts of sustainable architecture and green buildings, which has the least harm to nature, use renewable energy source, can be recycled, and aims using local materials, has emerged in the application used in demolition stage. According to Dodge Data and Analytics, the World Building Trends 2018 Smart Market Report, various countries around the world, Australia with 46%, China with 42%, and Ireland with 40%, are among the top green mark countries. Today, there are only 428 certified green buildings in Turkey. This shows that green buildings are not widespread in Turkey, although there are widespread in other countries. The consumer model, which questions all kinds of activities related to businesses, doesn't accept businesses to help to harm the natural environment. Businesses with social awareness and social responsibility gaining an important image in eyes of customers. Defining the problem, the unqualified building stock in Turkey and green buildings that can be a solution to the increase of environmental problems are not common enough in country. Purpose of the study, evaluate the applicability of green marketing strategies in sustainable green buildings and to draw attention to one of these strategies, the bright green building. The results of the study are aimed to raise awareness in the construction industry and contribute to the increase of bright green building applications. Scope of the study, bright green buildings that increase their preference by adding additional green buildings. Green marketing. The concept of green marketing was first discussed in the seminar of ecological marketing. Green marketing is a business strategy that aims long-term profitability with a sense of responsibility in meeting in the need of society and consumers. Four different stages are mentioned in the green marketing approach. In the first stage, green products are designed. In the second stage, green strategies are developed. In the third stage, production of eco-unfriendly products is stopped and only green products are produced. In the fourth stage, it's not enough to be green or eco-friendly. The businesses has now become socially responsible in the every sense. Green marketing plan. Green marketing plan is product price, promotion, distribution, packaging, and labeling. Green product, it's an eco-friendly product that satisfies the demand and need of the consumer, doesn't pollute the environment, can be recovered or protected, and consumes less natural resources. B, green price. Investments made to develop eco-friendly products increase the final stage price by making additional contributions to the cost of the product. Green promotion strategies. The methods used in promotion strategies are eco-friendly advertising strategies, public relations and sponsorship strategies, and sales development. D, green distribution. During the distribution of the product, it's explored to use less fuel and take up less space and to locate the sales points in a more accessible way. An example of this is concentrated formula laundry detergent. Green packaging is eco-sensitive packaging applications, measures such as reducing unnecessary packaging, developing packaging, tools that can be used more than once, and using eco-friendly packaging materials should be taken. Green labeling, products with ISO documents are accepted by the consumers as eco-friendly products. Benefits of green marketing for businesses. These benefits can be summarized as follows. Businesses become leaders as they develop unique and difficult to imitate environmental strategies. With an environmental awareness approach, it reduces long-term risk and in areas such as consumption of resources, energy costs, pollution, and waste management. Being eco-friendly is important to the public relations and image of a business. Being eco-friendly makes businesses more secure against the law. The necessity of implementing green marketing strategy in the construction industry. There are green building in the construction industry that we can already define as green product. Therefore, green marketing strategy in the construction industry focus on green building. The awards given by certified programs play an encouraging role as they promote the business positively. The green product design, product development, product differentiation strategies of the companies can be realized with the help of the certified. One of the points to be considered in the differentiation strategy with green products that give importance to what extent the nature of the potential users of green buildings is predetermined. The importance of the factors in the green building preference of the companies in 2012 is reducing energy consumption 72%, reducing greenhouse emission 27%, protection of natural resources 27%, reducing water consumption 25%, increasing the air quality inside the building 17%. Advertising campaigns which should be included in order to increase the environmental sensitivity of consumers. According to the data of Northwest Multiple Listing Service in America, it has been observed that eco-friendly houses are sold 24% faster in Seattle and 5.9% more appreciated in value. Investors should be informed about investment advantages and encouraged to implement green buildings. In Turkey, the government public institutions must work on tax incentives and supports and put forward concrete proposals. In the literature constitute an example of this, tax proposals which describes as pollution tax and green tax have been made. Bright green buildings as a green marketing strategy. Bright green buildings integrate both the properties of green buildings and the properties of bright buildings, thereby creating a strategy that increases the perceived value of the product on the consumer side. The preferability of the building can be increased. In order to achieve this, it combines security, heating, ventilation, air conditioning, lighting, and other electronic controls on a single network platform by using data, voice, and imaging systems. The advantage of bright green buildings can be summarized under the following headings: energy saving, decrease in greenhouse gas emission, decreasing maintenance and repair costs, saving water, comfort and efficiency increase. The period of return on investment is short based on the life cycle. Bright green building example, Providence New World Medical Center. It has integrated the heating, ventilation, air conditioning system, which is one of the smart systems. Providence New World Medical Center, a LEED Gold certified facility, has reduced the total energy consumption by 26% according to ASHRAE. Conclusion: in this study, which aims to evaluate the applicability of green marketing strategies in sustainable green buildings, it was relayed that bright green buildings can be used as a green marketing tool. Bright green buildings, in addition to the green buildings features, it has been observed that bright green buildings guide the users to make the right decision about space and energy management using technology. Provides healthy and comfortable space. It reduced operating costs. Thanks to the technological solutions they contain, they increase the value of green buildings perceived by consumers, and it has been determined that it has advantages that attract investors, such as high second-hand sales rates and short availability of tenants. For this reason, it has been concluded that bright green buildings are an effective green marketing strategy, and their share in the market is large in term of the spread of green buildings. It's thought that these buildings will become wide spread in the light of future studies on green buildings. Thanks for listening.